translation function. It is great. It is very useful, yes. But it is not 100% foolproof. If you look for the general meaning of a statement in a language you don't know, Google Translate will help you, mightily. But at Agence France-Presse, we have an iron rule. Google Translate is not banned, of course, but you have always to check a translation with someone speaking the language before you write the piece based on it. So we have to do the same thing. Before you share something, please check the translation. We have to keep in mind also that some fake news are written by people who are not really writers. They are not very competent. They may use some slang words or expressions, and it may be a source of misunderstanding and mistakes. There is an old Italian saying, traduttore, traditore. It means translator, traitor. Of course, I don't want to insult the translators who do a splendid and necessary and a difficult job. But well, we have to check the translation made by computers.